Okay, to install the KDE Plasma Desktop in elementary OS 6, start by opening a terminal and type sudo apt install kde-full-y. When you get configure SDDM, hit enter for OK. Then choose SDDM with the arrow key and hit enter. Okay, when this is done, you can close the terminal and then log out. Okay, on the login screen, hit the gear icon, choose Plasma, and then enter your password. Okay, KDE Plasma 5.18.5 is successfully installed in elementary OS 6. That's all there is to it. Thanks for watching.